फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज पल्लवी मोहन एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज एल्डरली पेरेंट्स. प्रणाम टू ऑल ऑफ देम. वेल, इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टेक केयर ऑफ देम एंड गिव देम द राइट इंफॉर्मेशन, राइट डाइट, राइट एक्सरसाइज एंड एवरीथिंग राइट फॉर देम, बिकॉज दे हैव डन अ लॉट टू ब्रिंग अस टू वॉट वी आर टूडे. एंड ओवर टू वन सच एल्डरली पेरेंट्स हु कैन डेफिनेटली गाइड थ्रू टू द अदर पेरेंट्स. Over to Dr. Rana Mohan.
Hello friends. Elderly people, we have to care. When we were small, they brought us up, made us walk, did everything for us. Now it is our turn when we are adult and they are elderly. We have to care for their safety measures first, that there should be enough safety in the house. The floor should not be uneven. And there should not be any gadget lying on the way. There should be some rods fixed on the door of washrooms, kitchens, or towards lawn or towards courtyard, which they can hold and walk. If there are steps, there may be railing. So these safety measures. And if they are walking, lightning should be enough. So some sensor lights are available, which if you fix on wall or almirah, whenever they walk that way, because of sensor nature, the light will lit, and after 30 seconds it will be off, and again it will lit whenever they pass that way. So lighting arrangement should be very, very proper. So this is about the safety measures. Then, even if they are very old, they should be having some physical activity, not lying down all the time, otherwise muscles will become weak and muscles will be wasted. Physical activity means whatever they can do little bit for themselves, taking medicines themselves or taking glass of water or having fruits themselves, walking little bit or going up to park. If needed, someone from home can go with them, or going to park and sitting in the bench, or going to drawing room, sitting with children. Little physical activity should be there for them so that they don't become lethargic and their muscles remain active. Next comes the nutrition. They should get balanced diet according to their age. More calcium, more vitamin D, and more protein and carbohydrates, but less fat, of course. So this balanced diet, if they have normal health, if they have some problem, health problem, then according to that health problem, the diet should be made. Coming to health, taking care of their health is important. If they have normal body, normal health, then you have to take preventive measures for their health, that their health remains good. But suppose they are suffering of Alzheimer's or Parkinson's or kidney problem or heart problem, then care should be taken in that way. Then they should feel that they are wanted in the house. You should have proper rapport with them. Sit with them at least for 15-20 minutes, talk about the topic they like, maybe some serial, TV serial, maybe some news in the newspaper, maybe some home matter, relation matter, whatever they like, talk. So they feel that they are not neglected and they are required. But at the same time, they should have their freedom. They should have their space. So handle them in such a way that you care for them, they feel that they are cared, at the same time they are having freedom also. And one final thing, financial independence. Whatever property, whatever money they have, never talk about it. Let them handle it the way they like to. With that, I come to end of this topic. Thank you.